we're basically obsessed with the Spice Girls.
We're only speaking British accents. Would you please ask us a question, John?
We feel so strongly about our love for the Spice Girls that we chose to represent them out on the court.
Is my hair an afro?
The strategy behind my outfit is to distract the other team, hence the leggings and the live fish inside my boots.
Do I have to do an accent? All right, I have to do it then, don't I? Can we start from the top? Wait, how do my abs look? The team captain is definitely Catherine Lucas over there, baby Spice.
My mommy is my best friend.
You in the back. I love your dress.
Be ready for me.
As I came here wearing these heels, I was told that I was not allowed to set foot on the court unless I was wearing my appropriate shoes. And they made me wear flip-flops instead.
Oh! I thought that was going in.
American accent. They are taking this game so seriously.
I would just like to say,
no.
No, she wants, if you're not that attractive, you shouldn't be rude.
When you're not attractive.
So stop being rude.
I don't know her, it's fine.
And chips.
We were a little, what is the word here?
Hazy.
And they were very clear. That was the issue.
We were hazy. And not fun in the technical sense.
They were not fun at all.
There were a couple of lovely lads. The rest of them were a big, bloody, non-nice idiots.
I scored, I believe, one basket, which I'm pretty sure was the game turner, if I had to guess.
Take that.